Hey, we turn that shit off, man. That shit's giving me a headache, man. Come on, Budo, that beat is distorting, man, please. That's kinda tight. So you should keep that part right there, and then you should smooth it out, though, you know? Make it, like, chill. And then I remembered the magic. Forgot that you can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. And the stardust from the universe of this planet, I just get stressed when I try to understand it. And I remembered the magic. Forgot that I can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. And the stardust from the universe of this planet, it's always there, you can't try to understand. Nah, I don't know why this world is a trip, see, I just float by, hoping that I can live. My pen, I'm so high, I use it as medicine. I got a little bit of it to give, come on, hear me now. My mama says the truth inside of you gon' hear, child. We all got it, if you want it, gotta get it out. I know you know what I'm talking about. See, it's the music from the magic, got me on top of these clouds. Come on, keep it popping with my favorite song. There's no feeling like the city walking with my Walkman on. It gets to me, giving me goosebumps and I'm gone. And when I die, just make sure that I got my pen and headphones on. The good times and upsets, rain, hail, beach, sand, heat, land, and a lot of damn sunsets. They say that you can never capture the moment, photograph or record it, but I swear I can when I bump them. As I bear witness to existence, setting in the distance, for a sheer instant I become one with it. Just man up to 10 when I listen, like I was set on this mission. Places I've been when I'm with them, I'm feeling the most high when I got my pen. And I'm scripting no end, just beginning as I enter religion. No crosses, pews, prayers, or repentance for sinning. Just the RCA jack, a sentence and a vision. Inside of the gut, in time with the cut, right from the plug, that feeling that goes right into us. Instead of blunt live, but with eyes wide shut, you got some fire and a lighter on my fire. And up, depending on the month, sometimes I feel high with just spinning my pad. Gift the gab, the lights with the nuts, I can apply my touch on the mic stand and bust to the whole planet. In my headphones, zone into the magic. Forgot that you can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. In the stardust from the universe of this planet, I just get stressed when I try to understand it. And I remembered the magic, forgot that I can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. In the stardust from the universe of this planet, it's always there, you can't try to understand. Have you ever done hallucinogenics? Children, don't get it twisted, I'm not recommending. But it's not fried brains and hippies and kids jumping out buildings. It can be spiritual epitomes and medicine. Now I first tried shrooms when I was 16, and the universe became more interesting. I began to contemplate my place in this landscape and reflect on what it meant to be a human being. What I went through felt as though I dreamt it. Through my experience became aware of my breath and began to cultivate my art with the intention of the heart. Started to use my sentences as reflections, and what I saw was God was in all of us, and we all come to be interconnected. Cause all that was depended on all of us and had an effect like a domino when you let it go with the flow that the universe holds. Understand that there's more than you expected. I don't do shrooms anymore, cause I don't need to explore. All that I was looking for was the present. I remember the magic. Forgot that you can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. In the stardust from the universe of this planet, I just get stressed when I try to understand it. And I remembered the magic, forgot that I can't plan it. It's always there in front of us, just trusting it happens. In the stardust from the universe of this planet, it's always there, you can't try to understand it.
Music is to me proof of the existence of God. It is so extraordinarily full of magic, and in tough times of my life, I can listen to music and